I'm back with my next chronicle, and this video is about my love for outdoor trekking. I mean, you guys, I'm sure know by now, I love adventure, and this is all about trekking, about how I love to explore, forest trekking or some beautiful sites. And this one video is about this ocean trek that I went for in Goa. Another side which is all about adventure, and in this trip I did moonlight kayaking, and I did this morning 4.5 hour trek, which was about a 10 kilometer trek, which is along the ocean, you know. So you go through the forest, it's actually got different terrains. You walk through these cashew trees, and then you walk through the stream, and then you walk through the forest where you have to sort of crawl, sometimes you have to, you know, duck. And I also saw a few tribals inside the forest, and you know, people don't really go there. And then of course there was a completely virgin beach where there was no soul, and it was so beautiful. And then we walked up the mountain, so this was the mountain terrain where we could see the entire ocean, and then we kept walking for out in nature, you sort of connect with the beauty of this world, and you question your existence, as in how minuscule you are on the face of this planet. You know, you let yourself soak into that positive energy, into just letting be. We as humans are meant to connect with the environment, but because of our busy lives, we don't. And I would just tell all of you all that please find time to do anything that you like, you know, any activity that you like, but give yourself that once a month to just really feel good about it, to just really ask who you are and what your purpose is, you know. All these questions start coming in when you're in nature. So I had a blast and I loved it, and I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video, and I hope you all give it a try.